You try to do a little weight training. You try to do a little gymnastics type movement, body weight movement, push-ups, handstand push-ups, pull-ups, dips, whatever. And then we try to throw a little type of aerobic exercise in there, like double unders like we did tonight. Most people are like, why would you push yourself that hard? I think it goes back to that faction of people that have that mentality of, why wouldn't I push myself that hard? I mean, I only have one chance to do this in life. I only have one chance to live my life the way I want to live it. And to me, obviously, I think the body is a special portion of that, and I might as well push it to the limit. Is I think you understand now what it takes to work hard. I think you kind of walked in like, oh, I can do this. I don't know if it's been a humbling experience to you, because sometimes people do get humbled, and that's usually when they're like all of a sudden excel. And then other people get humbled and it's like, well, shit, I'm never going back there because they're a bunch of jerks. Obviously, I've noticed the gains. I've noticed you've lost weight. I told you that. It definitely looks like you firmed up and toned up. But I think more than anything is the ability to really master that activity of your mind saying, no, we've got to stop, Neil. Where now you're starting to say, no, Neil, I can keep going through this if I need to. That's probably the biggest thing I've noticed. Probably the next step is just to lose a little more weight and get you hammering it hard. I think once you get there, I think you get down to about 220, 225, I think you'd be hammering it hard. I really do. When I put the business plan together, I really truly thought there had to be about 100 to 150 people in the Indianapolis area, especially on this side of town, that would probably be fairly interested in something like this. And I have not found that to be the case. And I do think it's, for the simple fact is, most people just don't want to work hard. Most people don't want to work hard in their job. Most people don't want to work hard at home at all. They usually don't want to work too hard in their family, so why in the hell would they want to work hard in a workout? That would be the last place I'd want to work hard. It's just too damn hard.